They threw him in the sea, which is cruel. They might have killed him. Can statues breathe underwater?
No, they don't breathe at all.
OK, so he probably swam to safety.